My paper is on forces of contradiction surrounding transgender identity and family. And what I did was to look at online message forums to see what kinds of relational dialectics family members and transgender individuals were experiencing surrounding a transgender transition. And this is on the top student papers in family communication.